Alright, welcome to Vosek Mining. I've done a one before, but things might have changed. Pretty sure they have. I've got my Alpha Scout in the next system on the gate, just real close so I can hear the. My vision's really close. I'm 3,000 kilometers out. Waiting to hear Kate flash. Got my hauler in position. Right here. Jettison this scrap metal. And we've got coveters working away with Tech One's gear. Mining at a fair clip. Got everybody out and guarding Seneche, who's doing the lodgy thing. And the rats are attacking her, and all the drones are going after it, so it's perfect. So far, so good. No neutrals. And I don't expect traffic before downtime at 1100. So this is going to go great. Got my newfangled hauler, that's really quick. Plus I've got her maxed out on the economy class version of warper implants. Got my Nomad and the Ascendancy. The basic maneuvering, it's pretty nice. Ass. Now, let's get my bookmark going. Where is my bookmark? Get a bookmark, there it is. Okay. So, cargo container. Places. Open up that folder and it should open in that window. Perfect. Cargo container and off we go.
Log drive active.
Guys, get it so I can tell the difference. Got hobgoblins out. Also got ACM drones on board, just in case. But these are coveters. I expect if there's any trouble, I'm just gonna dock up. And get to safety. The drones are cheap. I can leave them. And once you warp to the Athenor, you can recall. Reconnect to your drones, and since they're combat drones, they go really quick, so it's not slow and boring like the mining drones are, which I hardly ever use. Got my D-scan set up properly so I can see anything well except barges and exhumers. And that really cleans up the clutter. Especially on my mining tab. And I like it the most of all I'm doing. And I'm on the mining tab a lot. So it's really helpful. I used to have asteroid belts on it, but they come up on the D-scan and clutter it up. So don't like that. That. Lower the lag by getting rid of the brackets for the drones. Oh, that was Gateflash. Let's see. What he's flying. I've seen him before. I'm pretty sure he is within scan. Stratios. Airpoint 8, Nomadic Overlord. He is 2 years old. Might be dangerous. Stratios are annoying. You could try going for the kill. So I'm not gonna waste any time, I'm just gonna talk up. Loot all. And drones. Get my hammerheads in. And I'll warp.
Warp drive active.
Hauler's not warping. Derp. And I'll just move her to safe. 10-1. And she'll warp pretty quick. Alright, let's reconnect to. See that lag? That's Evo Preview lagging out. And he's jumping out. Holding his cloak. Maybe he just warped off real quick. He's, I think he's holding his cloak. There he is. Alright, I'll track him, see where he goes. Oh, he cloaked up. Alright, never mind. Wait till my guys all return. Hobgoblins. Drone bay. Drone bay. Etc. Etc. There we go. So he's no longer in system. I'm happy. Let's get back to work.
Warp drive active. Active. Warp drive active.
Yeah. Should really get Major Domo back into the
warp drive fleet active.
Probably the squad proper. Ta-da. Okay, so right to there. Quick as could be. Person's gone from the next system, so I'm perfectly happy. Jettison, get rid of that. Remove, yes. And save location. Thank you. Hold. Close that out. Oops. Select all. report this. He's getting close in on the jet can. Drones again. Cards finishing. Too worried about setting this up because the rats had spawned recently, so no big deal. Let's make it easy for myself. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Targeting those rats again. Spinning. No lag. See that? Right. Go. One. Oh, for fuck's sakes. There we go. Why'd you go on? Okay, there we go. Can. Come on. There we go. And start the time to start the third slot going. Oh, there we go. Good. And there we are. Back at it. Yeah, so that's what you do when somebody's in local. Find out who they are, what they're flying, if it's a threat, work the dog. And they'll usually leave. Yeah. Very interesting target, just coveters and purpose. And they're smart. It's a waste of time. Do I need to do anything else? No. Nope. Set it all up. We are good to go. Oh, wait, one more thing, of course. Get that open. Right on the edge of being able to open it. And we're good.